This how to 1 minute will show you how to add or install SSL certificate on GoDaddy cPanel. Log into your GoDaddy account and come to my product page, and here click on web hosting, and this is the domain where I'm going to add or install SSL certificate. So I'm clicking on manage. We are going to open our cPanel. So click on cPanel admin. Once you are in your cPanel admin page, scroll down. Under security section, you will get SSL/TLS option. Click on it. And now click on generate, view or delete SSL certificate signing request. And in this key box, you have to select this first option and enter here the domain where you want to add or install SSL certificate. Enter here your city, state, select your country, add here your company name and click on generate. And as you can see, my SSL certificate code has been generated. Now copy all of these codes from this first box and click on return to SSL manager. And now click on manage SSL sites. Once you are here, click on browse certificates. And here you will get your domain. Make sure to check the domain and click on use certificate. And now scroll down and click on install certificate. And as you can see, my SSL host successfully installed. So this is how we can add or install SSL certificate on GoDaddy domain. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.